first, I'm really happy to play another quarterfinal here because I ended semi-final last year, so I can say that I love playing there. I think the hall is quite good for me, for my style of playing, and it's been 3 weeks that I'm having a good training program, so I'm feeling more physically shaped than the last 6-8 months, so it's a really good feeling. I lost to him 2 years ago. I beat him in Glasgow last year, or one and a half year. So it was probably 1-1. Yeah, it was close. Yeah, I knew it would have be a tough match. I had some opportunities to close the match in two sets, but I guess he plays better than me the last 3-4 points of the second set. So I had to stay focused in the beginning of the third set. And as I said, I feel good physically, so I managed to play maybe a bit faster than him at the end of the third set. It will be tough, no matter if it's Samir, who is playing really well lately, or Pranit, who is also a really great player. So I'll try to bring my best game tomorrow, and I probably need to play my best game if I want to have a chance to win.